x is 9 pi phi evaluate the first sum 0 to pi by 2 into dx divided by 1 plus 5 into cos square x. So denominator cos square x, denominator sin square x on the chapter. So compulsory cos square x multiple pannu, common term cos square x, 1 by cos square x inside multiple pannu, definite namak answer kadachro. So this is called indirectly improper integration. So first of all convert the improper integration. So that is called the given values I, that is equal to integral of into 0 to pi by 2 into dx divided by 1 plus 5 into cos square x. That is the given value. So first numerator denominator multiplication, the numerator value is 1 by cos x, okay, cos square x, 1 by cos square x. Denominator is also 1 by cos square x, integral of into 0 to pi by 2 into dx divided by 1 plus 5 into cos square x, okay. So numerator 1 by cos square x, denominator 1 by cos square x. Numerator cos square x is going to secant square x. Denominator is going to inside multiplication. So that is equal to the numerator value, first of all integral of 0 to pi by 2. The numerator is converted to the secant square x into dx, okay, wow, whole divided by. So this is called the inside multiplication. That is going to 1 by cos square x, 1 by cos square x. So multiple of 1 is going to 1 by cos square x. Plus 5 into already cos square x whole divided by cos square x into dx. So cos square x cancel. This is called 1 by cos square x, integral of 0 to pi by 2 into cos square secant. So this is secant square x into dx, the whole divided by 1 by cos square x is convert to secant square x plus 5. Okay, wow. Clear? So next one, I is equal to I, that is equal to integral of into 0 to pi by 2. Integral of into 0 to pi by 2. The numerator value secant square x into dx. The whole divided by 1 plus secant. This is called the secant square x. Is converting to the formula of secant square x minus tan square x is equal to 1. So this is called 1 plus tan square x. Okay. 1 plus tan square x plus 5. So this is a formula, that is secant square x is secant square x is equal to 1 plus tan square x. That is the formula. So I is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 2 into secant square x into dx, the whole divided by, this is called tan square x plus 6. We get this one. So next it is called the formula of this one is going to substitution method. By applying to the substitution method, now t is equal to tan x. Now t is equal to tan x, differentiate with respect to x dt divided by dx is equal to secant square x. Okay, ma. Next dx is going to multiply this side, dt is equal to secant square x into dx. Secant square x into dx. Okay, next x is equal to 0. X is equal to 0, which implies x is equal to 0. Now t is equal to tan 0. So tan inverse of 0 is equal to 0. Now x is equal to pi by 2, which implies that t is equal to tan inverse of into pi by 2 is equal to infinity. So now apply the substitution values x, t, x 0, next to infinity. 0 is going to see 0, infinity is going to 1 by 2. Okay, ma. So therefore I, that is equal to integral of 0 to infinity secant square x dx. Secant square x dx is going to dt divided by t tan square x. Tan is going to t. So t square plus 6 into dt. So that is equal to integral of 0 to infinity into dt divided by, so this is called t square plus root 6 the whole square. That is a, that is the formula of this one, integral of dx divided by a square plus x square, that is equal to 1 by a into tan inverse of x by a. Tan inverse of x by a. Okay, what? So I, that is equal to a is replaced by root 6. So 1 by root 6. Next one, tan inverse of x by a, x replaced by t, a replaced by root 6. Okay, wow. Right, 0 to infinity. So that is equal to 1 by root 6 into the first one, tan inverse of infinity minus the second one, tan inverse of 0. So that is equal to 1 by root 6 into tan inverse of infinity. This is equal to pi by 2. 0 is going to 0. So answer is pi by divided by 2 into root 6. They get the solution of x is 9.1 in the first sum. Okay.